Let me stop for a couple minutes. I need to return tax to a landlord.
Hey, do your work. Wait for me.
Did you put in four low?
Four low. Oh, for the beginning.
Oh, I didn't even put on.
I mean, it's up to you,
right? It's faster this way. Yeah.
Yes.
your transmission is working really hard right now. And differential really hard right now.
I mean, but the ratio is higher, right?
A core can go through, I think you're fine.
Yeah, exactly. The gorilla is just no problem. Yeah, a regular car is the car wouldn't be in a good shape up for some time, but yeah, you can go through.
Seems like you do think him here. They say no campfire, that means contempt, there's no campfire.
Nice, I mean, but then camping the car is not the
point. Now you got CX with a rooftop tent.
At least that, right? Or maybe a little off-road related.
You mean like a doctor, not your brain. Now it's paved road because steep.
It's a pretty steep road, right? Yeah.
Yeah, those are equipment mover people need paved road on the section.
Right. I think they can definitely fall down.
Yeah. chicken is not that good today. Chicken biscuit. Yeah.
No need to raise the
3 inches. It's
paved road. Right.
You said for our sound already fall off. Running on the 38 to 40.
What did you say? I cannot hear you.
My tire is running on 38 to 40.
Thank you.
kitchen.
Oh.
So I need to set it up to phase change. Okay, going. When we get near the top, we can do a drone.
Oh, yeah, of course. You fly there, right?
Yeah, just don't know if it's allowed, but I think they will check the map.
Oh, there's nothing, no airport right here, right?
observatory equipment since then.
Oh, yeah. Not important enough. I don't think a drone can damage the observatory.
Depends what kind of observatory, but I think this one's for the sky. So it might be a scope, telescope and stuff.
The actual observatory is not here.
Oh, really?
No, I think it's just a
lookout
point.
Oh, okay. Then it's different. Yeah, I think it's just a general overflow.
Yeah, not much water there.
Yeah, the people who own that land get overflowed when in the raining season.
Okay.
There should be a mine here or two.
What do you mean mine? Like an explosion?
You know, the minerals and stuff.
Oh, you see the observatory? I think it's
No, I mean, there's a mine. Yeah, there's a couple holes around here that people used to dig minerals.
Oh, I see. Okay. All mines, okay. Oh, there's a big path here.
I think people use the top of that mountain bush pilot plane.
Alright, it looks like a pilot or
guess is the paved road is paid by the miner, not the observatory.
Oh really? Okay. Where do you see the mines?
It's on my Gaia map.
Oh, I see. They show it, huh? Okay. What kind of mine? Gold mine? Silver mine? Copper?
It's private property, so they don't say.
I see. Okay, no more road, right?
Yeah, it's off-road over here. All those miners are rich, so they can have payroll.
Yes.
near over here. Be careful your mouth flap. I guess slap.
Okay.
It's somewhere.
Alright, I'll look for it.
Yeah, but you it's supposed to be CO unit.
Oh.
Area. See if a silica can get here.
Alright, thanks.
According to a thing here, we're going up this way here, yeah. Yeah, following the Google map and Gaia. Follow, this might be a good place for you to point follow.
I already follow from the Rocky area.
Oh, okay. I just skip it still.
Yeah, man, it's not a, yeah, I think even a two-wheel drive can drive through this.
More of when I come down, maybe I put on follow. Technically, this is what we call a flat place.
I mean, that's when you lose a little bit of traction, right?
It's still okay. You don't lose anything. Not sandy, so it's okay.
Thank you.
Mr. Sullivan's truck was like a Ram, like that. Before that, he took it out. No, I think he just went to camping out with, you know, family. Then later he noticed, like, useless.
Oh, really? Useless?
Yeah, fairly. Then he took out, yeah. Not staple for a back 1992 vehicle.
Well, the payload is pretty low at that time, right?
Yep. Test your vehicle. Not that much, but first time driving, yeah. Thank you. come down, maybe. But I think a regular will be fine. I got brand new front brakes. Yeah, it's gonna be quite a while to get to your section though. Just one car, so no one behind him, so. That is quite far, so for you it's quite far. Quite far away out.
Okay. Well, once you get there, set up your drone, then I'll be there.
Actually, quite a while before I get there, too, so.
Yeah, I think there's at least maybe a couple more miles.
Yeah. Yes. was fairly low. So they made it. One more car behind me.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah, one more truck at the near the top area. Motorcycle guy just passed. Yeah, there's another road, but I don't think it's that.
Oh, okay, side road, yeah, I think. It keeps straight, right? I think, right?
Yeah, I'm not sure. Can you hear me? Okay. One more car. One more guy, yes. Thank you. Yeah.
What?
But he only you come up, so you better want to come up first.
Yeah, because I don't have any
space
to stop.
Yeah, so you better come up fast because the people going up got priority.
No, I have a space. I have a
spot. No, he's waiting for you.
He's waiting for me?
Yeah. Yeah, but he don't know that.
Okay.
So he's waiting there, so you better come.
Okay, he's waiting for me. Okay, that's fine. Information, eh?
take too long, so he come back down. No, it's fine. Just yeah, lay DNC.
3 inches.
Yeah, lay DNC. This is lookout.
Okay. Yeah, should be not right now.
I think he's talking about this gate and the truck from inside. So. Just a regular stuff, dude. You'd go 4 low, it's gonna be stuck. Because your stuff is running severe now. Lots of car here.
Oh, a lot of people here.